Standard, most basic form of the Iron Cross First Class of the Napoleonic Wars, in its original form of June 1, 1813, obverse. Side reverse side of the above cross showing 8 metal loops for stitching the award to the left side of the uniform breast. Star of the Grand Cross of the Iron Cross various versions from 1813 to 1870 The Iron Cross, abbreviated EK, was a military decoration in the Kingdom of Prussia. And later in the German Empire and Nazi Germany. King Frederick William III of Prussia established it on March 17, 1813 during the Napoleonic Wars. The award was backdated to the birthday of his late wife, Queen Louise. Louise was the first person to receive this decoration. The recommissioned Iron Cross was also awarded during the Franco-Prussian War, World War I, and World War II. The Iron Cross awarded during World War II has a swastika in the center. The Iron Cross was usually a military decoration only, though there were instances awarded to civilians for performing military functions, such as Hannah Reich, who received the Iron Cross Second Class and Iron Cross First Class, and Melita Schenk Gräfin von Stauffenberg, who received the Iron Cross Second Class, for being civilian test pilots during World War II. The cross symbol's design, black with a white or silver outline, was ultimately derived from the cross patte of the Teutonic Order and used by knights on occasions from the 13th century. The Prussian Army Black Cross's patte was also used as the symbol of the succeeding German army from 1871 to March to April 1918, when the Blockenkreuz replaced it. In 1956, it was reintroduced as the symbol of the Bundeswehr, the modern German armed forces. Hermann von Salza, the fourth Grand Master of the Teutonic Knights War Flag of Prussia The Black Cross is the emblem used by the Prussian Army and Germany's Army from 1871 to the present. It was designed on the occasion of the German campaign of 1813, when Friedrich Wilhelm III of Prussia commissioned the Iron Cross as the first military decoration open to all ranks, including enlisted men. From this time, the Black Cross was featured on the Prussian War Flag alongside the Black Eagle. It was designed by neoclassical architect Carl Friedrich Schinkel, based on Friedrich Wilhelm III. The design is ultimately derivative of the Black Cross used by the Teutonic Order. This heraldic cross took various forms throughout the order's history, including a Latin cross, a cross potent, cross flori, and occasionally also a cross patte. When the quadriga of the Goddess of Peace was retrieved from Paris at Napoleon's fall, it was re-established atop Berlin's Brandenburg Gate. An iron cross was inserted into Peace's laurel wreath, making her into a goddess of victory. In 1821, Schinkel crowned the top of his design of the National Monument for the Liberation Wars with an iron cross, becoming name-giving as Kreuzberg for the hill it stands on and 100 years later, for the homonymous quarter adjacent to it. The Black Cross was used on the naval and combat flags of the German Empire. The Black Cross was used as the German Army symbol until 1915 when a simpler Bockenkreuz replaced it. The Reichswehr of the Weimar Republic, the Wehrmacht of Nazi Germany, and the Bundeswehr also inherited the use of the emblem in various forms. The traditional design in black is used on armored vehicles and aircraft, while after German reunification, a new creation in blue and silver was introduced for use in other contexts. The ribbon for the 1813, 1870 and 1914 Iron Cross was black with two thin white bands, the colors of Prussia. The noncombatant version of this award had the same medal, but the black and white colors on the ribbon were reversed. The ribbon color for the 1939 EKI was black/white/red/white/black. Since the Iron Cross was issued over several different periods of German history, it was annotated with the year indicating the era in which it was issued. For example, an Iron Cross from World War I bears the year 1914, while the same decoration from World War II is annotated 1939. The reverse of the 1870, 1914 and 1939 series of Iron Crosses have the year 1813 appearing on the lower arm, symbolizing the year the award was created. The 1813 decoration also has the initials FW for King Friedrich Wilhelm III, while the next two have a W for the respective Kaisers. Wilhelm I and Wilhelm II. The final version shows a swastika representing the Nazi Party instead of a letter for a German monarch. There was also the 1957 issue, a replacement medal for holders of the 1939 series which substituted an oak leaf cluster for the band swastika. When the Iron Cross was reauthorized for World War I in 1914, it was possible for individuals who had previously been awarded one in 1870 to be subsequently granted another. These recipients were recognized with the award of a class featuring a miniaturized 1914 Iron Cross on a metal bar. The award was quite rare, since by this time there were few in service who held the 1870 Iron Cross. In World War II, it was also possible for a holder of the 1914 Iron Cross to be awarded a second or higher grade of the 1939 Iron Cross. In such cases, a 1939 clasp would be worn on the original 1914 Iron Cross. For the first class award, the spadge appears as an eagle with the date 1939. This was pinned to the uniform above the original medal. Although they were two separate awards, in some cases the holders soldered them together. A cross has been the symbol of Germany's armed forces since 1871. 1813 Iron Cross. King Frederick William III of Prussia, creator of the award, Field Marshal Blücher wearing the 1813 Grand Cross of the Iron Cross, and the star on March 17, 1813. King Frederick William III of Prussia, who had fled to non-occupied Breslau, established the military decoration of the Iron Cross, backdated to 10th of March. The Iron Cross was awarded to soldiers during the Wars of Liberation against Napoleon. Before a soldier could be awarded with the Iron Cross First Class, he needed to have been decorated with the Iron Cross Second Class. It was first awarded to Carl August Ferdinand von Bork on April 21, 1813. The first form of the Iron Cross's First Class were stitched in ribbon to the left uniform breast. By order of June 1, 1813, the second form was created in cast iron with silver borders, and eight loops on the reverse, to be fixed to the left uniform breast. In 1817, a total of 670 chevaliers had received the Iron Cross First Class. King Wilhelm I of Prussia wearing the 1813 Iron Cross Second Class, 1870 Iron Cross First Class, and the larger Grand Cross. Awarded in 1871, King Wilhelm I of Prussia authorized further awards on July 19, 1870, during the Franco-Prussian War. Recipients of the 1870 Iron Cross who were still in service in 1895 were authorized to purchase and wear above the cross a jubileum spange, a 25-year clasp consisting of the numerals 25 on three oak leaves. 1914 Iron Cross. World War I Iron Cross, Second Class Certificate of Award to a Musketeer in the Royal Prussian Landwehr, October 1918. German soldiers who had been awarded the Iron Cross. Emperor Wilhelm II reauthorized the Iron Cross on August 5, 1914. At the start of World War I. During these three periods, the Iron Cross was an award of the Kingdom of Prussia, although, given Prussia's preeminent place in the German Empire formed in 1871, it tended to be treated as a generic German decoration. The 1813, 1870, and 1914 Iron Crosses had three grades, although the obverse of the medals of each class was identical, the manner in which each was worn differed. The Iron Cross First Class employed a pin or screw posts on the back of the medal, and was worn on the left side of the recipient's uniform, like the original 1813 version. The Iron Cross Second Class, and the larger Grand Cross, were suspended from different ribbons, the Grand Cross from a neck ribbon, the Second Class from a ribbon on the chest. The usual display of the Second Class version was as a ribbon through one of the buttonholes in the recipient's tunic. The Grand Cross was intended for senior generals of the Prussian or the German army. An even higher decoration, the Star of the Grand Cross of the Iron Cross, was awarded only twice, to General Feldmarschall Gebhard Liebrecht von Blücher in 1813 and to General Feldmarschall Paul von Hindenburg in 1918. A third award was planned for the most successful German general during World War II, but was not made after the defeat of Germany in 1945. The Iron Cross First Class and the Iron Cross Second Class were awarded without regard to rank. One had to possess the second class already in order to receive the first class. The egalitarian nature of this award contrasted with those of most other German states, where military decorations were awarded based on the rank of the recipient. For example, Bavarian officers received various grades of that kingdom's military merit order, while enlisted men received various grades of the military merit cross. Prussia did have other orders and medals which it awarded on the basis of rank, and even though the Iron Cross was intended to be awarded without regard to rank, officers and NCOs were more likely to receive it than junior enlisted soldiers. During World War I, approximately 218,000 Ekis, 5,196,000 Ekis and 13,000 noncombatant Ekis were awarded. Exact numbers of awards are not known, since the Prussian military archives were destroyed during World War II. The multitude of awards reduced the status and reputation of the decoration. Among the holders of the 1914 Iron Cross Second Class and First Class was Adolf Hitler, who served as an Austrian citizen in the Bavarian Army with the rank of Gefreiter. He received these medals for showing bravery on the field of battle. Most photographs of Hitler show him wearing his EK in standard fashion on his left breast. In 1914, a variety of very crude anti-German propaganda versions of the Iron Cross were created by the Allies, and sold to raise money for the war effort and the relief of Belgian refugees. One was inscribed for culture in raised letters, another for brutality. Yet another showed the names of French and Belgian towns attacked or destroyed during the retreat from Mons on the ends of the upper arms of the cross. These included Reims, Louvain and Amiens on one side, and Antwerp, Dinan and Ghent on the other, with the date 1914 on the lower arm, and a central W for Kaiser Wilhelm as on the original. Another commemorated the raid on Scarborough, Hartlepool, and Whitby, showing the names of these war atrocities on the arms of the cross. The Balkenkreuz, introduced in 1916-1939 Iron Cross World War II Iron Cross First Class with Certificate. Adolf Hitler restored the Iron Cross in 1939 as a German decoration, and continued the tradition of issuing it in various classes. Legally, it is based on the enactment for the reintroduction of the Iron Cross of September 1, 1939. The Iron Cross of World War II was divided into three main series of decorations with an intermediate category, the Knight's Cross, instituted between the lowest, the Iron Cross, and the highest, the Grand Cross. The Knight's Cross replaced the Prussian Pour le Mérite or Blue Max. Hitler did not care for the Pour le Mérite, as it was a Prussian order that could be awarded only to officers. The ribbon of the medal was different from the earlier Iron Crosses as the color red was used in addition to the traditional black and white. Hitler also created the War Merit Cross as a replacement for the non-combatant version of the Iron Cross. It also appeared on certain Nazi flags in the upper left corner. The sides of the cross were curved, like most original Iron Crosses. The standard 1939 Iron Cross was issued in the following two grades. The Iron Cross was awarded for bravery in battle as well as other military contributions in a battlefield environment. The Iron Cross Second Class came with a ribbon, and the cross itself was worn in one of two different ways. Note that for everyday wear, only the ribbon was worn from the second buttonhole in the tunic. The Iron Cross First Class was a pin-on medal with no ribbon and was worn centered on a uniform breast pocket, either on dress uniforms or everyday outfit. It was a progressive award, with the second class having to be earned before the first class and so on for the higher degrees. It is estimated that some 4.5 million second class Iron Crosses were awarded during World War II, and 300,000 of the first class. 39 women, chiefly female nurses from the German Red Cross, were granted the Iron Cross second class. Example of such women are Elfriede Nuck, wounded in 1942 on the Eastern Front, Magda Darche Niger, decorated in 1942, Marga Drost, who remained at her post in the Wilhelmshaven Hospital despite her own wounds during a bombing in 1942, Ilse Schultz and Greta Fock, who served in the African campaign. Liselotte Henzel and Miss Holzmann, who were both decorated in 1943 for bravery during a bombing of Hamburg, and the Countess Merlotte Schenk von Stauffenberg, acting as a qualified pilot and a nurse and decorated in August 1943. Other DRK female auxiliaries who received the Iron Cross for acts of bravery are Hanni Weber, Gia Lind Munch, Elfriede Gunia, Ruth Raba, Ilse Daub, Greta Griffenkamp, Elfriede Muth, Ursula Kogel, Liselotte Schlotterbeck, Rona von Suhrn, Anna Wolshutz, and Dr. Elisabeth Patouz. Two non-German female auxiliaries of the German Red Cross were awarded the Iron Cross, Norwegian nurse in Gunhild Moxens in April 1944, and an unknown Belgian nurse in 1942. A young member of the female youth organization of the Third Reich, Ottilie Steffen, was also awarded the Iron Cross in February 1945 under unknown circumstances. At least two Iron Cross First Class recipients were women, test pilot Hannah Reich and in January 1945 German Red Cross sister Else Grossmann. One of the Muslim SS members to receive the award, SS Obersturmfuhrer Imam Halim Malkoch, was granted the Iron Cross in October 1943 for his role in suppressing the Villefranche de Ruhr mutiny. He, together with several other Bosnian Muslims, was decorated with the EK II personally by Himmler in the days after the mutiny. Because of his Muslim faith, he wore only the ribbon, and not the cross. Two Jewish officers of the Finnish Army, Major Leo Skernik and Captain Solomon Klass, and a nurse from the Lotus Fard organization, were awarded the Iron Cross, but they would not accept them. The Spanish double agent Juan Pujol Garcia, known to the Germans as Arabel and the British as Garbo, received the second class Iron Cross, and an MBE from King George VI 4 months later. William Manley is possibly the only recipient of both the Iron Cross and the Victoria Cross. He was awarded the Iron Cross for service with an ambulance unit in the Franco-Prussian War of 1870-71. Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross. The Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross recognized military valor or successful leadership. The Knight's Cross was divided into 5 degrees. In total, 7,313 awards of the Knight's Cross were made. Only 883 received the oak leaves, 160 both the oak leaves and swords, 27 with oak leaves, swords and diamonds, and 1 with the golden oak leaves, swords, and diamonds. 1914 Grand Cross of the Iron Cross. Like the Knight's Cross, the Grand Cross was worn suspended from the collar. It was reserved for general officers for the most outstanding strategic decisions affecting the course of the war. The only recipient during the Second World War was Reichsmarschall Hermann Göring, who was awarded the decoration on July 19, 1940 for his command of the Luftwaffe, after the Battle of France in 1940. The medal is a larger version of the Knight's Cross, measuring 63 mm wide as opposed to about 44 mm for the Iron Cross and 48.5 mm for the Knight's Cross. It was originally intended to have outer edges lined in gold, but this was changed to silver before the award was presented. It was worn with a 57 mm wide ribbon bearing the same colors as the Knight's Cross and second-class ribbons. The award case was in red leather with the eagle and the swastika outlined in gold. The original Grand Cross presented to Göring was destroyed during an air raid on his Berlin home. Göring had extra copies made, one of them with a platinum frame that he was wearing at the time of his surrender to the Allies in 1945. Star of the Grand Cross. The Star of the Grand Cross of the Iron Cross was pinned to the left breast, above the Iron Cross First Class. Like the Grand Cross of the Iron Cross, it was for bestowal upon successful general officers. The Star of the Grand Cross was awarded only twice, both to field marshals who already held the Grand Cross, in 1815 to Gebhard von Blücher for his part in the Battle of Waterloo, and in March 1918 to Paul von Hindenburg for his conduct of the 1918 Spring Offensive on the Western Front. It is often called the Blücher Star, after its first recipient. A Star of the Grand Cross of the Iron Cross was manufactured in World War II, but never formally instituted or awarded. The only known example, based on the World War I version but with the 1939 Iron Cross centerpiece, was found by Allied forces at the end of the war, and it is now in the museum at West Point. It is likely that Reichsmarschall Göring was the intended eventual recipient. He was the only holder of the World War II Iron Cross Grand Cross, and both the previous recipients of the Star had already received the Grand Cross. Officers awarded the Iron Cross were given entitlements and often wore signifying articles, such as an Iron Cross signet ring or cloth Iron Cross which could be affixed to clothing. Also, during the Nazi period, those attaining more than one award, for example, an officer who had attained an Iron Cross First Class, an Iron Cross Second Class and the Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross with the oak leaves, were entitled to wear a pin which exhibited 3 Iron Crosses with an exaggerated swastika, thereby consolidating the awards. In some cases, Minox miniature cameras were given to people together with an Iron Cross. As modern German law prohibits the production and display of items containing Nazi insignia, the West German government authorized replacement Iron Crosses in 1957 with a trifoliate oak leaf cluster in place of the swastika. Similar to the Iron Crosses of 1813, 1870 and 1914, which could be worn by World War II Iron Cross recipients. The 1957 law also authorized denazified versions of most other World War II era decorations, except those specifically associated with Nazi Party organizations, such as SS Long Service Medals. Or with the expansion of the German Reich, such as the medals for the annexation of Austria, the Sudetenland and the Memel region. After post-war German armed forces began seeing active service, first in Kosovo and then in Afghanistan, a campaign began to revive the Iron Cross and other military medals, since Germany had no awards specifically for active military service. In 2007, a petition to the German parliament to revive the Iron Cross decoration was initiated, quickly receiving over 5,000 signatures. On December 13, 2007, parliament decided to let the Ministry of Defense decide the matter. On March 6, 2008, President Horst Köhler approved a proposal by Minister of Defense Franz Josef Jung to institute a new award for bravery. The Ehrenzeichen der Bundeswehr series was instituted on October 10, 2008. However, it does not have the traditional form of the Iron Cross, but is seen as a supplement of existing awards of the Bundeswehr. In the United States, the Iron Cross also became adopted by outlaw bikers, more to signify rebellion or to shock than for a specific political ideology. By the early 2000s, this other use of the Iron Cross had spread from bikers to skateboarders and many extreme sports enthusiasts and became part of the logo of several different clothing companies. Thanks for watching.